Welcome to the actual universe. You may find it's different from our homeland. Should you be able to adapt to the laws of physics in a short time, I am your advisor and will help you through this mission. Everything here is yours. As one of Cosmo and the pioneer of the Dyson Sphere program, you will explore this cluster step by step. By using the resources here to construct the Dyson Sphere to provide energy for the center brain to maintain homeland, starting from scratch, I have chosen a designated planet for you to start the mission, which has necessary resources for initial development. Now please drive the space capsule to the planet. Now you are about to reach the designated planet. This is Icarus, a lightweight industrial mecha with powerful functionality. You can use the arrow keys or right-click on the destination to control its movement. In this mission, you will manipulate Icarus to travel beyond the stars and create miracles. Now try to recycle the space capsule. Right-click on it to recycle. You can use the same operation to collect resources, such as trees, gravel, etc. In the meantime, hold down Shift and right-click to give a series of commands. You receive several items after recycling the space capsule. Click the inventory button in the lower right corner of the screen to open the cabin to view them. You can hold down mouse middle button drag to rotate the angle of view, or slide the mouse wheel to zoom in and out. Yet you have not unlocked the construction menu, which will be done automatically when complete any technology research. Click the Technology Tree button at the bottom right of the screen to open the Technology Tree and activate a research. You have created a mining machine to achieve ore collecting automation. Pick it up from the inventory, or select it on Gathering of Construction menu to build it. insufficient required items. You can click the replicator button at the bottom right of the screen to open the panel and manually replicate these items. One of your production facilities is not powered. You need to keep it within the power coverage area and supply it with power facilities in order to maintain its normal works. Wind turbine. You have established your first power grid. Not all power facilities has its power supply area. Use the Tesla Tower to extend the area of the power grid. Energy is required in all mecha activities. If it is depleted, the activities will be restricted. You can click the mecha panel button at the bottom right of the screen to open the mecha panel and resupply fuel into the fuel chamber. You have done building the first power transmission facility, Tesla Tower. It can carry out short-distance wireless power transmission and expand the power supply area of the power grid. Click on it to view the current power grid information. You can use the R key to rotate the mining machine for covering more veins. The more veins covered, the faster the ores will be gathered. If you want to ignore grid snapping, try holding down the Shift key.